working as best we can with what we're given to deal with the issue. We're very proud of the work that was in this, and very proud of the work everybody does, and we're making a difference, actually are making a difference to keep it up. But we have to raise it as more of a priority with all the people in the city, the rest of the city, you know? Because for the way we've informed the city in the last few years, when we've had a lot of good media coverage, we appreciate the media that's supported us in that. We've had a lot of opportunities to speak to the community, and the awareness level has become quite raised in this community compared to what it was 4 or 5 years ago. And the general people that have been informed believe that it's an issue we have to deal with. But we have 56,000 people in this community, 85 to 90 in the general area, we have 755,000 people in the province. We got a big job to do to raise that to the level where it's always an issue so that they will address it with their municipal politicians, with their provincial politicians, and federal politicians to deal with it in a national strategy. So that's my soapbox for a few minutes, but thanks very much. We will take questions if you don't have questions, ask them one-on-one.
I have a question, Mike.
Yes, Charles.
You turn around and I'm looking at this bilingual thing, itinerance. Fredericton, really, you could have saved some money. There's probably Chiac, there's probably Acadien from Hermann Cook, but I don't understand this French. But anyway, you could have saved the money giving maybe bicycle helmets to the less fortunate in this province. I got one question for you. What's your opinion on my blog being shut down?
Charles, that has nothing to do with today, so I'll talk to you about that.
No. It has a lot to do with what's going on today. It's the less fortunate speaking up. My blog had a lot of stories on the less fortunate. I want your opinion on my blog being shut down.
I'll talk to you later.
No, I want the opinion now. You have the cops associating me with child porn, and you have all that. I want an answer now. We're going to bring this to the world after the election. Do you have an opinion? We have the right to know what you think.
I think the general consensus is that if the room chooses to hear that discussion.
No, I'm asking him. I'm asking him. You're a politician. What's your opinion on my blog being shut down? 24,000 posts on the less fortunate, on the shelter, and everything. What's your opinion?
Charles, I have no comment.
You must have a comment.
Right now, though? Thank you.
No comment at all. If you were associated with child porn, you would be upset. No? If the cops put a false charge of child porn against you, you would be upset.
Any other questions?
The less fortunate must be protected. Never mind this little show.
Charles, I don't need a lecture from you. I'm trying to care about...
Will you talk to me after?
I may.
You may?
Well, with the attitude right now, I don't...
Oh, I have an attitude because you refuse to answer my question.
Mix and mingle, folks.
Do you have some ribbon?
No, but are you the only one?
I'm trying to get some answers.
Well, about the report, yes.
We have politicians here that's playing the part. You want to know? Yeah, I will.
I don't hear public health folks speaking that to people, a lot of things, but I don't hear that on the media. That would just be one example, but where's the advocacy coming from without being checked?
Provincial level, well, there's different groups. I mean, there's the Canadian, there's the New Brunswick Mental Health Association, there's the New Brunswick Association on the Nonprofit Housing Association. There's various different groups, right? But I think the thing is that it's this group would have an agenda, this group would have an agenda, this group would. We have to get better at it. I don't have the answer, right? But I'm not lecturing when I say this. So we have to get better at bringing it together as a cohesive effort, right? So, yeah. Yes, Charles. Yes.
Is CAG unique to Fredericton? Is there other CAG associations in Moncton St. John, or is this unique to us?